listening to a realistic CTR-75 cassette recorder, the same model that was featured in the Netflix series 13 Reasons Why. This model was introduced in 1985 at a price of $59.95, but I'm not here to talk about this tape recorder. I'm here to give you 13 reasons why cassettes are cool again in 2018. So let me switch over to a direct hookup so you can hear me better.
Reason number one, like a phoenix rising from the ashes, cassettes are selling again. In 2017 in the USA, sales of pre-recorded cassettes rose 35%. And over in the UK, in 2017, sales of cassettes more than doubled. And here are all the new cassettes I bought within the past year from major artists on major record labels. The best-selling cassette of 2017 was the Guardians of the Galaxy Awesome Mix Volume 1 soundtrack. Also popular was Blurry Face by 21 Pilots, the Hamilton mixtape, and the re-release of Prince's Purple Rain movie soundtrack. Reason number two is that cassettes are cheap. The average price of the seven cassettes you see here was $10.19. If I was to buy these same albums on vinyl records, the average price would be over twice as much, $21.42. And used cassettes are even cheaper. You can often find them for as little as 25 cents each. Well, these days, Goodwill is charging at least $2 each for vinyl records, and you'd be lucky to find anything other than multiple copies of Herb Alpert's Whipped Cream and Other Delights. And with cassettes, it's far easier to find your favorites. You can look through a whole rack within seconds because all the titles are easily visible at a glance without needing to flip through or pull out each one. Reason number three, with cassettes, the equipment is cheap as well. You should have no trouble finding plenty of good working cassette decks and boomboxes for less than $20 at your local thrift stores and on your local online classified ads. While you'll need to be extremely lucky to find anything better than an old BSR record changer for that price. And when it comes to new equipment, you can get a pretty decent Sony cassette boombox for around $50, while the cheapest decent turntable will cost you around $100. Reason number four, cassettes are a truly portable format, unlike vinyl records. I've never quite understood the point of a portable record player that needs to be plugged into the wall and has to be kept perfectly still and on a level surface and out of direct sunlight while you're playing it. Whereas you can walk around while carrying a cassette player on your shoulder or even in your pocket. And of course you can play them in your car as well. And a recent attempt at making a record player that's as portable as a cassette Walkman didn't exactly turn out too well. And of course, cassettes themselves are far smaller and lighter than vinyl records. You can easily carry around a case of 100 cassettes or put them on a rack on your wall, whereas you'd need to be a bodybuilder to carry around a crate full of 100 records. Reason number five, if you like indie music, you'll love cassettes. They've always been a favorite of independent musicians because anybody can make them at home and sell them at their gigs. They're far less expensive than getting vinyl records made without looking as cheap and tacky as selling CDRs. Many fans of these independent artists and groups end up buying cassettes because they can easily carry them home in their pocket, and many include download codes for MP3s. Reason number six, the next time you're cleaning a vinyl record, stop and listen. You hear that sound? That's the sound of cassettes laughing at you because they are virtually impervious to dust, dirt, and fingerprints. In all my life of owning and playing hundreds of cassettes, I've never had to clean a single one of them. So there is no need for expensive and elaborate cleaning equipment and supplies or for risky homebrew concoctions that may end up doing more harm than good. Reason number seven, with cassettes, the audio quality that is possible is far greater than you may remember or have been led to believe. With good quality tape and Dolby S noise reduction, the quality that can be achieved is truly astonishing.
Pourquoi tous ces secrets? Tu n'aurais pas une autre femme par hasard?
And even with ordinary Type 1 tape with no Dolby noise reduction And this cheap USB portable cassette player that you can buy for less than $15, the sound quality is better than you might expect. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time. And by the way, some new cassettes are coming on high bias tape, such as this one from Justin Bieber, which is on chrome tape, and this one from Jeremy Haydn, which is on type 2 metal tape, and is actually Dolby S encoded. And even on ordinary type 1 tape, with no Dolby noise reduction, such as what you're hearing right now, the quality can be improved quite a bit through the use of DNR, Dynamic Noise Reduction. The easiest way to add DNR to your system is with this Archer video sound processor. You can find plenty of these on eBay at very affordable prices. Reason number 8. With cassettes, half the fun is being able to record on them. Not only your own voice, as I'm doing now, but you can also record from vinyl records, from CDs, from the radio, from any kind of audio source, really. And with a cassette recorder and a good quality tape, your vinyl records will always sound as good as the first time you played them.
Get a decent tape deck and then tape your records. And that's what we used to do back in the day when we were listening to vinyl. When I was younger, we would buy a brand new record, we would put it on the turntable, and then the first time we would play the record, we would actually record it onto cassette. A good quality cassette and a good quality tape deck, you'll get a pretty decent recording. And then you can always listen to that recording when you're around the house, doing housework, doing your thing, whatever, in the garage, and you can put the cassette on, and you're hearing your vinyl, but you're hearing it, and it's still analog, too. So for those of you who are anti-digital, this is the way to go.
And of course, don't forget mixtapes, because sending a loved one a Spotify playlist just doesn't have quite the same romanticism to it. Reason number 9. With cassettes, the past comes alive. You can hear the voices of people who died years ago.
Brittany Yost recalls the moment at her wedding when her eyes swelled up with tears.
I pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. You may kiss.
It was her late grandfather's voice.
You can also hear the sounds of children who are now full-grown adults.
This is a photo of a show, a comedy show you did.
Yes, I did.
That you recorded on a tape cassette.
When I was 6 or 7 years old.
6 or 7 years old.
Yeah.
This makes me so happy that you knew at 6 or 7 that you wanted to record on a tape a show called News for Goofs.
Side one.
And you can tune in and hear your favorite radio stations playing your favorite music, even if they went off the air or changed formats decades ago.
The new Datsun 260Z may well be the first legend you can afford. Datsun Save, so drive a Datsun, then decide. Datsun Save.
WABC Music Radio. The more you listen, the better it sounds.
The music sounds best on WABC.
Jim Croce on WABC Radio. Time and a Butthole. The record in our current survey is number 7. Drive carefully. Storm warnings in effect.
If I could save time in a bottle.
And it's always a fun adventure hearing other people's recordings because you'll never know what you might hear.
You know what I like about these? You know, it's always the promise that you might discover something, that you'll put the tape in and find it's like, you're listening to Colonel Sanders' long-lost confession of his Kentucky Fried Chicken recipe or something.
Reason number 10. Collecting blank tapes can be just as fun and interesting as collecting pre-recorded ones because they came in a wide array of different types, brands, models, packaging designs, label designs, all sorts of different colors and graphic artwork on the cases. And there's the excitement of finding that elusive Type 4 metal tape. Reason number 11. Cassettes come in digital, too, with the Digital Compact Cassette, or DCC. Even though it was not a very successful format, there were hundreds of different albums released on DCC tapes. And for the first time in over 20 years, there was the first new album released on DCC. Jeremy Haydn's Blue Wicked, which you can buy today. And DCC tapes can give you quality that's just as good as, or even slightly better than, a compact disc. Reason number 12. Cassettes are for more than just music. All through the 1980s, they were a popular way for computers to store programs and data. And if you like books but don't have the time to read, there are thousands of books on tape. You can also learn a foreign language or take a guided tour of a park or attraction. There are also tapes relating to health and fitness, self-improvement, get-rich-quick schemes. Almost anything you can imagine has been recorded on a cassette tape at some point. And finally, reason number 13, why cassettes are cool again in 2018. Cassettes are more durable than you may have been led to believe. The tales of them constantly getting eaten are just as exaggerated as the tales of cheap record players ruining records.
Now, this business about them getting stuck inside machines. I've still got all 200 and odd cassettes I bought in the 80s and 90s. They've all survived this long without getting stuck in any piece of equipment I've ever owned.
For an example of just how tough the little plastic compact cassette can be, here's a video I made of running over a cassette with my 3,000-pound car, and then afterwards, it still played perfectly fine. See, the case is pretty much shattered. Looks fine to me. And in the unlikely event that a cassette does get damaged, it can be repaired. You can splice out a damaged section of the tape, or you can even transplant the entire tape into a new housing. So those are my 13 reasons why cassettes are cool again in 2018. I hope you liked the video. And hey, why not listen to a cassette today? Or better yet, record your own. Thanks for watching.